My name is Meryl Dominguez. I'm a second year soprano here. And this aria is the Vengeance aria, Dehele Rache. And she has come upon Pamina, her daughter, being assaulted by Monocytos. And she sends him away. And instead of having sympathy for her daughter, she shows her a blade and says, "This has been sharpened for Zoroastro. You will kill him and deliver this." The sevenfold sun circle is the symbol of power. And she's lost it since the death of Pamina's father, because he gave it over to the initiated ones and Zoroastro. And so she's desperately clawing her way back into power. And for me, I mean, the villain always thinks that they're doing the right thing, right? So I'm trying to keep that in my mind and not make her a caricature of, like, a Disney villain.
Thank you.